Thank you. quick announcement before I start tonight. All the music I'll be performing tonight will be created in real time. There is no pre-recorded material other than some crowd noises and some crickets. Thank you.
Due to a late start, we're going to go right to the stage, and Tom Cameron, the young Chicago composer born in 1948, will be performing three selections of balsa, palfaro, or ironwood, and briar. He's using homemade electronics and a thing called the stick, which has got 10 strings and which he plays with both hands, left and right at the same time in guitar style. All of his instruments are synced with a rhythm box, which he's modulated by adjusting the wiring so that it syncs all of his music at the same time. You're listening to Tom Cameron live here from New Music America, the Navy Pier Auditorium, on Lake Michigan in Chicago, coming to you from WFMT. Mr. Cameron's the first of five performers on tonight's first of six programs from the 1982 New Music America Festival. Thank you. You've heard three works by the young Chicago area composer Tom Cameron. Balsa, Kyle Farrow, and Briar, played by this one-man electronic band. Lots of rock and roll instruments hooked together and modulated with a rhythm box, which keeps them all in sync. This is the opening of our New Music America concert live from Navy Pier Auditorium in Chicago. With Joan LaBarbera, I'm Charles Amerikanian. We pause now 10 seconds for station identification. These are the sounds of New Music America 82.